I know that I was the first African-American female coach in the NBA, so to me that's a big responsibility. This is my platform now, you know, as a player in the W and now as an NBA coach, it's just being out there, it's being seen. And so, you know, I want to be viewed as a winner, as a leader on the court, you know, in between the lines and as a coach outside of them. I just try to do my best to be prepared every day, to make people laugh and smile every day, to let them know that this is a game, you know, it should be joyful, you should be loving it and loving the journey. Being the first, you know, black female in the NBA coaching is a responsibility. There can be pressure, but pressure is a privilege. And so I'm extremely privileged knowing the importance of it on so many levels, because I know if I don't do my job to the best of my ability, then the next young lady's not going to get her opportunity. And that's kind of how I view it.